It's been brought to my attention that Conor Riley doesn't think he's as delicious as most would believe. I'd like to set this myth to rest and remind everyone that he is, in fact, a candy girl in a candy world.